Twitter.com/AndrewSiciliano. Weather updates, stat updates, playoff updates throughout the day. Let's give you the playoff scenario here, starting in the AFC. There are two teams that can actually wrap up playoff spots today. One of the AFC and one of the NFC. In the AFC, it's very easy. It's the New England Patriots. If they win, very simple. The Patriots are in. They get the Bears a little bit later today at Soldier Field. Tom Brady has not thrown an INT since October. In the NFC, it's the Falcons. Remember, told you they have a one-game lead in the South. The Falcons are the other 10-win team of the NFL. If Atlanta wins, Atlanta is in only if the Falcons get some help. Got it? We'll keep you up to date throughout the day. Let's get back to the games here. We have six games early, as mentioned, and six games late. Here are our early games. We bounce around game to game throughout the day, as we always do. Put down the remote. Give the remote to us. We begin in the AFC North today. The Bengals and the Steelers. It is week 14 of the NFL, week 14 of DirecTV's Red Zone Channel, and we are underway for football.